Hi everyone, welcome. In this video, I'm going to show you how to check a string contains special characters or special symbols. So let us take an input like this, so which contains some of the special characters like at the rate, percentile, star, exclamatory mark, and so on. And if I pass string like this, it should say, the program should say string contains some special characters. And suppose if I pass some string without having any special characters, the program should say no special characters in a string. Now we'll see how we can do using programming, Python programming. Now let's go to PyCharm. And here the main important thing is we have to use a module called regular expression module to check whether the special symbols are there in the string or not. Now let's go to PyCharm, and here I'll just create one Python file. I will name it as check special characters presence in a string. Let's take a Python file. So here, first of all, I'll try to import a module called regular expression module from Python. So simply say import RE. So this is a built-in package in Python. So now let me just define one string. Let's say str equal to, I'll just define one string like this, and which contains a special character. So because it's a string, we have to put in the double quotations or single quotations. This is a complete string, and which contains some of the special characters. Now what I will do is I'll just create one variable called regex. Simple, any variable. So regex equal to, and from this RE package, I'm trying to call a method called compile. And this is again predefined method which is there in RE module. So RE.compile, and here we need to specify the pattern. Suppose whatever the special characters you have in your keyboard, you can specify all those characters in a single quotations like this. So basically what this will do is, and here RE.compile means, and this is a regex which contains all these characters. Now we need to check these characters are present in my string or not. So for that, what I will write, we need to write one conditional statement. If this regex dot search method is there, regex dot search, and then we have to pass str here. So what basically this method will do is it will check, is there any special character present inside the str or not. If it is present, it will give you the different value. If it is not present, then it will return none. So when I just compare with the none here, so if this particular string, inside this particular string, if there are no special characters are available, then search will return a none as an output. Now if it is written none, means there are no special characters present in a string. So let me directly print it here. Print, I'll say there are no special characters present in a string. Okay, so if this regex.search of str equal to none means there are no special characters present in a string. Else means if it is not written none other than none, that means there are some special characters present in a string. So here again, I'll print string contains special characters. This is my output I'm printing. It's very simple. So here what I've done is I've just used a regular expression model. So regular expression to compile, and here we specify what are the special symbols you are not expecting in a string. So you can just list out all the special symbols here in the form of regular expression. Now store that into regex variable. Now regex.search in str. So it basically, this will check all the symbols are present anywhere in the string or not. If it is present, it will not return none. If it is not present, then finally it will return none. So if none of the symbols could not find in the particular string, it will return none. If it is return none means there are no special characters present in a string. And if it return other than none means there are some special characters present in a string. So now I say string contains special characters. That's it. Now let us run this code. Now it says string contains a special character. So this string contains a special characters. Suppose when I give something different, let's say I make it as a string one, and when I run this, it says string contains a special characters. Now I'll define one more string, let's say string two, and this is another string which doesn't have any special characters. Now here I'll pass string two here, right? Now let us execute. And this says no special characters present in a string. Okay, so this is how we can check whether the string contains a special characters or not by using regular expression module. All right. So that's all for this video, guys. Thanks for watching.